Hello YouTube viewers, welcome to my Technologist Expert, your own YouTube tech channel. Today we are going to talk about Huawei P30 Lite is about to be released. The internet resource Travel Short has published information about the characteristics of unannounced smartphone Huawei P30 Lite. According to the source, the device of the P30 series will receive the designation L, Vogue and Marie Claire. Recently, three Huawei devices under the codename Vogue L29, LL29 and Huawei Mar LX1M were registered in the database of the Aviation Economics Commission website. The latter apparently is the youngest model of the line. The Huawei P30 Lite will be equipped with a 6-inch display with a resolution of 2312 by 1080 pixels. An aspect ratio of 19.3 to 9 and a drop shape cut for a selfie camera. The heart of the smartphone will be the current 710 processor. The triple main camera will be consist of a sensor with a resolution of 20, 16 and 2 megapixels. The Huawei P30 Lite will not receive a under display fingerprint scanner. The biometric sensor will be located on the back side of the smartphone. Announcement date and price of Huawei P30 Lite are not reported.